If you've ever had a doubt there are angels in our midst, you may reconsider after tonight's Land of 10,000 Stories.
10 years ago, Boyd introduced us to Nada Peters, whose light shines bright in the community of Red Wing. Tonight, a look back at Nada's sweet story with an update.
I wash my dishes, then I sit down.
When Red Wing turns to the dark side of the earth,
it's night time.
A light comes on.
No.
In Nada Peters.
I don't get tired.
So much she has seen in the 87 years.
My father, my mother.
Since her birth.
My sister, baby, and me.
In Yugoslavia.
I was the oldest one.
Since Nada's introduction to the visiting 50-year-old Minnesota bachelor.
Outside of the church.
Whom she would wed 2 weeks later.
I say, why not? I'll go to America.
So much has changed since Nada learned English.
I'll be doggone.
By watching TV.
Look, we've been here all night. There's nobody here but us.
And day after day, you learn one word, and then you learn another word, and you put them together, and you make a phrase.
But when day turns to dark.
And I have to see where I am.
The nights still belong to Nada.
I'm right here.
And her hands.
It's an old monastery. Very old monastery. Looks like a picture, no? We used to go every summer up there. Then I thought, gee, I better make one picture, something from back home. And maybe I'll send it to one of my brothers.
4 months of work, you'd think she'd be entitled.
There is the church up there.
To keep a cross stitch for herself.
Thank you.
Nada. Chance.
Madonna and a child. And it took me 1 year to make that one. I don't have the money to give too much money to the church, but God gave me the gift, so I thought I'll do something. I believe in God. I believe in Christ. I thank God every day for everything.
Just 4'9".
Yes.
And Nada has taken on God's work.
Yeah. It's incredible. It really is.
Bob and Renee Exner were still grieving the death of their 19-year-old son when the stitched portrait arrived from a woman they didn't know.
I felt sorry because they lost a boy, young boy.
Harry was a few months into college in Colorado when he stepped accidentally in front of a light rail train. Told of the Exner's loss, Nada worked through the night for 4 months to stitch a portrait of a boy she'd never met.
But I said prayer for him. You know what I mean? So God can take him and take care of him.
I mean, she's just a magical person, I think. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad she came.
Oh, I'm so
the kind of person.
Come on, go see the pictures.
Who earned the hug she received this week when some of her gifts came back.
That one took me 2 years.
For a little show of her work at her retirement community.
Hey, you button in line?
Oh, Dr. Blee! Oh!
Surgeon Tom Blee didn't know Nada either.
Oh, is that beautiful?
Before she delivered a portrait of his sons.
God bless you. I say prayer all the time.
As a thank you for removing her colon cancer.
I can fix people, but you heal people. That's what I say.
Now I have to change colors.
The night belongs to a woman still up when Jay Leno is lights out, holding tight to a needle. And her beliefs.
Everybody's got something to give.
Sleep well, Red Wing, for the angel in your midst is still awake. Boyd Hooper, Carol Evan News, Red Wing.
Nada is 97 years old now and still living independently. She says arthritis put an end to her cross stitching, so now she spends most of her time crocheting and baking. And of course, most of what she bakes, she gives away, including pans and pans of baklava, her specialty. Mm. Nada told us she's also praying every day for Boyd as he battles cancer. Boyd says he believes Nada's prayers count twice.
At least twice.
Yes.
If not more.
Yeah, two people, examples of when you give out all that love, it just starts coming back to you, right? Yeah.
I didn't see that story 10 years ago. That's what's so great about,
great.
I didn't remember that one. So that's what's so wonderful about being able to show those stories and do updates as we're doing as Boyd is recovering. So that's great. And I know he turned 60 over the weekend.
I did.
So happy birthday to Boyd.